YouTube Red Originals recently opened its paid subscription platform with the Ultimate Big Bang reality show, Run Big Bang Scout, which featured Big Bang members G-Dragon, T.O.P., Tara Yang, Daesung and Sungri all decked out as Boy Scouts and ready for an outdoor adventure like no other. The reality show was shot before T.O.P. enlisted for the military in February and will feature the members as they naturally are. Hip-hop stars checked out the first episode entitled The Gathering Begins, and took note of some new things that fans may learn about the boys. Here's a few of the stuff the fans learned from their hilarious first episode. Sungri is like the Energizer Bunny. From the beginning, Big Bang Mac Nacy Angri took center stage and took it upon himself to be the captain of the adventure. Out of all the Big Bang members, he was the only one who experienced being a scout when he was young, a fact he lauded over his Hyungs more than once. Tara Yang is a supportive Hyung. While most of the Big Bang members mainly poked fun at the Maknae Sungri and refused to obey his orders, Tara Yang was just laughing most of the time but humoring the youngest member by following his small orders to salute a march. G-Dragon was spotted cycling around on Sandara's bike. Apple is and Nyongdals, who are shippers of Big Bang leader G-Dragon and 2NE1's Sandara Park, immediately spotted G-Dragon circling around the set on the pink bike that Sandara has been using on the YG compound since 2009. The sight immediately brought the Daragon feels to the fore. Big Bang is a brotherhood. The rapport shared by Big Bang members in their 10 years together to has been evident on their shows and guest appearances, but more so when they're just hanging out in a relaxed environment. They naturally have fun with each other because they know each other so well and roughhouse like real brothers, Tian. Daesung arrived at 8:01 while T.O.P., Tara Yang, Sungri and G-Dragon arrived in later intervals. Being the last to arrive, G.D. was penalized by having to pay for the grocery items that the boys will take on their camping adventure. Daesung said arriving on time has been a habit developed since he was young. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.